Say when.
When?
I didn't know you drank wine.
Under the circumstances, I'll allow myself a small indulgence.
Make mine a large indulgence.
To our science officer, it's been 1 year to the day since you officially joined our crew.
Here's to many more.
I appreciate the sentiment, but I'm simply carrying out my assignment.
That's no small accomplishment, considering your previous record for a Vulcan serving on a human ship was 2 weeks.
10 days.
I've been filling out your annual crew evaluation, just a formality.
I understand. The High Command has requested my evaluation of you. Just a formality.
There's something in your record I've been meaning to ask you about. While you were stationed in Sausalito, you took a 5-day leave.
Yes.
You went to an old mining town in Pennsylvania, Carbon Creek. Seems like an odd place to take a vacation.
Vulcans don't take vacations.
Then, if I may ask, why'd you go there?
Is this part of my evaluation?
Just curious.
It was a personal matter.
You had a personal matter in Carbon Creek, Pennsylvania?
Trip, if she doesn't want to tell us.
Seems a little unfair. We tell her plenty of stories.
You'd like me to tell you a story?
If it's a good one.
I went to Carbon Creek because I wanted to visit the site of first contact between humans and Vulcans.
Then you were about 3,000 kilometers off. That took place in Montana.
Actually, it didn't.
Every school kid knows that Zefram Cochran met the Vulcans in Bozeman, Montana on April 5th, 2063. I've been there. There's a statue.
In fact, the Vulcans visited Earth long before then. My second foremother was one of them.
Your who?
My mother's mother's mother. Would you like to hear the story?